Welcome to you all to the Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid, on the day that Barcelona come a-visiting. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Alan.
Yeah, can't wait for this one, Martin. When you think down the years of the contest, the goals, the theatrics sometimes from various players, but there's never a dull moment.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, Cristiano Ronaldo, he is a fantastic header of the ball. Not only that, he can climb early, he climbs high. As for Lionel Messi, he is a master of interplay, of making those little one-twos, give and goes, and accelerating onto the ball.
There's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's an honour, isn't it, to be here at the Bernabeu? It is an iconic football stadium. Real Madrid stand for so much that's good in the game.
It has got a certain magic attached to it, and I have to say I've been to all the big stadiums in Europe and the world, and this is my favourite. It's magnificent.
Excellent work with the tackle. I'm very confident to get the game moving again. Toni Kroos. Rafael Varane. Modric. Real Madrid looking good here. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi. Karim Benzema can really get at the opposition here. Sergio Busquets, and the advantage play for Barcelona. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Break maybe from Barcelona. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Benzema. Well, they've got to chase back because with the turnover in possession, they could be vulnerable. Barcelona awarded the throw here. And now Iniesta, Messi, can go in from here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos, now Casemiro. Benzema. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Now Messi. Busquets. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, with him, you know he's going to go for goal, but he's had better efforts, many of them.
I'll be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
Modric. Now Casemiro. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Carvajal. Modric. Attacking now. Oh, that was a close one, I think. Jordi Alba. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Suarez. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Here's Casemiro. Now they're looking for room in a wide position. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Out wide to Leo Messi. That's a brilliant challenge. Cristiano Ronaldo. A chance to break away now on the counter. Delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Don't have to whack it from that kind of position. Just side-footed home. Oh, look at the manager. He works hard on his team on the training ground and seen some reward for it down there now.
To confirm for you, Real Madrid ahead. Ivan Rakitic. Iniesta. Suarez. Messi. Now Suarez. Teammates arriving for the cutback here. He's whacked that away, out of play. Ivan Rakitic, stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. And here they are, Real on the attack again. Gerard Deulofeu, Sergio Busquets. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Going forward well. Marcelo. Now Casemiro. Kroos. It is a team that can... Benzema! How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity.
Well, the writing is on the wall.
Sergio Ramos! Goalkeeper hangs on. Ivan Rakitic. It's Messi. Iniesta. Ivan Rakitic. Kroos. Bale. There's good progress with this attack. He's cut that out well, well read. Good-looking build-up, but it rather petered out. And it goes out wide to Messi. Guided through. Rakitic! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Benzema! Bale! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, it's a goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
Well, the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation from them.
Restarting at 2-0. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Gerard De Lefeu. Luis Suarez.
De Lefeu. On to Jordi Alba.
Suarez. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Modric, backing his own talent here to keep the ball, and he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. Gerard De Lefeu. Ivan Rakitic. Sergi Roberto. Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. And now Messi. Rakitic! Oh, and Barcelona. Now the shot! Hit the bar and got in. When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal. Clear concern from the manager down there. You can see that lead being whittled away.
Off we go again, 2-1. Modric. Benzema. Toni Kroos.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Iniesta.
Toni Kroos. Close control at speed from Kroos.
Corner given after that tackle.
We want to see that goal again, don't we?
Yeah, well, there might be a few fingers pointed at the keeper, but I don't think so. He's hit it so hard from that distance.
Corner swung in. Ronaldo! Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
And now Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic.
Good forward play from them. Suarez! It's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Good defending. Sergio Busquets. Past his man.
Bale's got space for
it. Absolutely ripped into the net.
And the fans are thrilled because they were advising him to do just that.
Those supporters know their man. They know he's capable of that.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Ivan Rakitic. Samuel Umtiti.
Iniesta. Now Messi.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. A lot can happen in 4 minutes. That's what we've got of added time.
Casemiro.
Toni Kroos.
Casemiro.
They're getting numbers forward quickly, recognizing the potential of a counter-attack.
Rakitic! Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Got plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
Modric. Rafael Varane. Well, that's half-time, whistle's gone. And the teams go in with 5 goals having been scored in this first half. 3-2 is the half-time score.
How did you rate Gareth Bale's first half?
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure...
Benzema!
Crowd settling back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium.
Neatly intercepted.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Iniesta. Now the shot!
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Sergio Ramos. Here's Casemiro.
Rafael Varane.
And this is what you expect from Real Madrid.
And the interception there by Leo Messi.
Good vision here.
Just the keeper to beat. Surely the equaliser.
And that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser. Had to work so hard to achieve it. Well, this is what we love about football, a goal fest. And we're getting it in this game in abundance. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Luis Suarez. It's Messi.
Great ball from Messi. Suarez put clear.
Done well to...
And shoots! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
It'll be a throw, no-nonsense clearance from the defender. Piqué.
Right down the wing to the dangerous Messi.
It's the danger that Messi produces.
Suarez moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Modric, a chance to break away now on the counter.
Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Ivan Rakitic. Suarez. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Modric.
Benzema. He's very confident.
Benzema!
Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it.
And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
Sergio Busquets.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
There's some potential in this move.
Casemiro! The shot's up!
And that's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen.
A master at getting into positions where he can receive the ball is Iniesta.
Just opens up his body to lay it off.
Modric. He's given possession away here. Break maybe from Barcelona. In quickly. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Samuel Umtiti. De La Feu. Iniesta. That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
Sergio Busquets. Well, he's got away from him. Benzema.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Shot on!
Got the tackle in.
Change of direction, infield.
And now Messi. Luis Suarez.
And here they are on the attack.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Now Casemiro. Benzema.
Toni Kroos. Coming on strong. Looking to play their way through now.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Ball in behind from Suarez.
Real chance. Needs to be quick.
Up for grabs here, and they get it away.
And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. Iniesta is off. Jordi Alba,
De La Feu.
Now Casemiro, in quickly. Messi. And Ronaldo is having a ball with the ball. Alba.
At the heart of that side down there.
Good forward play from them.
He's
He's got his head up looking at...
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Paulinho. And they've cut it out. Suarez. Jordi Alba. And now he's looking for some support.
Comes in with a tackle.
De La Feu!
Blocked it then. Benzema. Ronaldo.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
And shoots!
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid.
Sergio Busquets. Attacking well here.
Paulinho.
Suarez!
Well, you've got to have a go, haven't you, to score a goal, but the odds were against him from that position.
Yeah, lost his cool a bit there, I thought. It was a really wild effort.
Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench.
Toni Kroos.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Rafael Varane. It's Isco. Striding forward.
And here's the shot. He's had a real go.
It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did fizz it, didn't he?
Messi in a wide position here. They found him on the move and able to cut out the pass. Real Madrid looking good.
He's got his shot off now.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Paulinho. Suarez.
With Rakitic.
Tackle here. Toni Kroos. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now Casemiro.
Lionel Messi.
Probing with the pass.
Getting forward well as a team now.
He can win it here.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Toni Kroos. Karim Benzema. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets.
Gerard De La Feu. The referee does blow. The flag was up from the assistant.
Still level in the game, and the noise you're hearing is from the away supporters, who feel that the home team and their fans are going to be happy with the draw we've got on the scoreline at the moment.
Yep, the away side really want the ref to make sure that no more time wasting occurs. They want to try and get some rhythm to the game now.
Sergio Busquets. If there is going to be a winner here, it's surely going to be Barcelona, the way they're playing in these closing minutes.
Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes.
On to the attack now.
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Marco Asensio anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Karim Benzema. Kroos. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. Well, after 90 minutes, it's level.
Team that can